Gustavo Sazes. He was recommended by Jake E., who also helped out with the album. And once you do research on Gustavo, he pretty much did everybody's album cover. He's an amazing character. He's crazy, as far as I could tell, but crazy in the wonderful way that crazy people are, that he's got this immense enthusiasm about what he's doing. And what was great for me, which is typical of everybody that's worked on this with us, he took the reins. I sent him the songs, I sent him the lyrics. He asked me, you know, what's this about? And I sort of gave him a rough synopsis of our mood, the feel of the band and the album. And then the art is his. I get these great messages from him periodically. I've got this crazy new stuff for you that's coming out this weekend. Hold on. And then the next day it's like, yeah, it's coming soon. It's going to be really, really crazy. And then it comes and it is crazy, but in that same good way.